Hello everyone, in this short one I'll show you all you need to know about Silo Sigma in Once Human. I'll show you both bosses this time. The Silo is located in the northwestern part of the Broken Delta, in the first area, and can be done early I believe. So you enter this Rosetta facility and need to find Captain Dave the Second, because someone is having a beef with him. In the process you must clear a few rooms of bad guys, but nothing special by this point. I skipped the first three rooms because they're easy and there's no special loot in them. Just kill and loot everything if you want. Then proceed west through the open door and you'll pass an open vent you need to go through. But if this is your first run in the, I don't know, last 3 hours or so, pass it and take a right. In the end room you'll find the weapon crate. In the other room there are a bunch of NPCs and some more medical supplies and stuff, grab them. Go back to the vent, crouch by pressing C, the way is straightforward because there is only one way. You'll exit in a room filled with NPCs obviously, clear it and proceed through the south door. This one leads to the secondary boss of this dungeon. I warn you, it's harder than the main boss. You'll get to this colored area that gives you the feeling you'll fight a clown or something, but no, there are only deviants in here. Use the machine to start the event. There are 5 colored slides in front of you and enemies will mostly come through those. But keep an eye out because some enemies like to sneak up on you from the sides as well. You need to stay within these circles limits to power up Mr. Wish, but go out if you need to kite. Nothing bad will happen. The bloated guys that explode will leave some bubbles on the ground that deal damage if touched, and sometimes those are not displayed for some reason, but still do damage, so better if you lead them outside the circle if they get to you. And this is pretty much it with this. The waves are increasingly harder until a gacha machine. Oh yeah, this is so funny. Until
the gacha machine
is eliminated. This is a good one, devs. I really dig it. I got no idea what are the weak spots on this guy, so I shoot them wherever I can. So please, if anyone knows, enlighten me. After that's done, the thing continues to charge, and when it finally does, get your loot and go out the way you came in. Now, take the stairs to the right and follow that path until you enter a big room with an elite. That's Captain Dave the Second, who is easy like his mom. Take the loot and you're basically done. Thank you for watching and until next time, take care and see ya.